Roger Federer has won the Australian Open for the sixth time, becoming the first man ever to secure 20 Grand Slam titles. The 36-year-old Swiss tennis star beat Croatian Marin Cilic in five sets in Sunday's final. After a gap of almost 5 years between winning his 17th and 18th major titles, Federer has now won three of the last five, having also claimed an eighth Wimbledon title in July. After Sunday's match, a tearful Federer said his fairy tale continued.